Okay, it seems so Power Rangers has officially ended its box office run with $142 million with a budget of $100 million. So commercially, it's a flop, but we're still probably going to get a sequel since they have the number one DVD sales. I don't know how much they really made. I'll check up on that. And also, their toy sales been through the freaking roof. So my guess, they made at least $300 million out of this movie because they make more money in toys than they do in movies. So, yeah.